There were a little boy and a little girl who lived deep in the forest with their father, a poor woodcutter, and their cruel stepmother. The little girl was called Gretel, and the boy was named Hansel. One year, a severe winter settled upon the land, and the family found itself without enough food to eat. The wicked stepmother told the father that he must take the two children into the forest and leave them behind. And extremely hungry, when just ahead, in a clearing, they saw the strangest little house. Closet behind a grated door. Then she shook Gretel and told her to fetch water and cook something good for Hansel. When he is fat, I will eat him. Well, I should. Thank you.
catch me if you can.
Creep inside the oven and see if it is hot enough to put the bread in.
Rest now, my children, for soon we'll away into the calm and the quiet.
All right, good job, everyone. Let's bring it in.